Hichki marks Rani Mukerji's comeback to acting after a gap of 4 years. The film raked in ₹3.30 crore on day one, a statement said. On the first day of the film's release, Rani felt like it was a do-or-die test. "I did draw courage from the success stories of the outstanding artists who decided to settle down and then returned with great comebacks. But deep down, I was nervous that if I failed, I would be forever succumbing to the archaic stereotypes, to the same Hitchkis that have been prevalent for so many years. With the incredible love that audiences have showered on Hitchki and on me, they have proven that for them, good cinema and good performance is the only thing that matters, not marital status, not parenthood. This box office validation gives me incredible confidence to continue my journey as a working mother who can aim to balance a professional and personal life to a T." In Hichki, Rani plays the character of Naina Mathur, who suffers from Tourette syndrome that forces an individual to make involuntary repetitive movements or sounds.